help us.
God help us.
I have to learn that.
I know. Where are you going? I'm going this way. You haven't practiced any riding around your neighborhood? No, you just have to click one to go down, and then when. Yeah, the left is for the front. Just by feel, you don't have to. Don't worry about what gear you're in. Just as long as you're, as long as you're pedaling, right? If you want to go faster, you can go up to another gear. See, I just clicked mine. Go up to another. The right is the back, and the left is the front. Just tell them 30 miles. Well, I'm trying to prepare Candace for our 50, so. And you're welcome to join us. We're going to be doing the. We're gonna. But you're on a new bike. You're fine. And she kept falling way back. When we get past the dog park, which, you know, I'm not 100% sure on the trail, but I believe what it does is it continues around the racetrack on the backside. I know, look at her. Whee!
This is why I don't.
Exactly. Like, I've been trying to pedal that big old truck for the past few months. This is like a sports car. Watch where you're going. I know. You know my pinky still hurts? After all that time? Different sitting position, different feeling. Right. Yeah, the seat was too high for you. It's a medium. I sat on yours and rode it in front of my house, and I was like, it feels like a little miniature bike. For a miniature person. Oh yeah. Shift your gears. Oh yeah. Then there's another one. There's another one in Pittsburgh, but I don't think we're going back to that one. Squirrel. Over there. Yeah, it's right over there. Yeah, he's just creeping along. We're going around the racetrack, remember? Yeah. This will take us back to the Furnace Road on Gilman. There she is. Okay. Another mountain. I got bike racks up here too.